How did King Tut die? King Tut died at the age of 19. His clubbed left foot was crippled by a bone condition. Inbreeding in the Egyptian royal dynasty likely contributed to the boy king's illness and death. DNA tests published in 2010 confirmed that King Tut's wife Ankhesenamun was Tutankhamun's half-sister.